This is stock number 21T4. We are here at Summit Automotive in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, your new and used Ram and light duty truck headquarters. Today we are checking out this brand new 2021 Ram 1500 Crew Cab, 5'7" short box, Rebel Level 2. This one has the technology group, which gives you the heads up display. It also gives you the high mount LED lights up there, and then it has the rear view camera that's actually a rear view mirror that's actually a camera, which is really cool. This particular one has the four corner air suspension, the 5.7 Hemi. It's going to get you 21 miles per gallon on the highway, 15 city for an average of 17, 395 horsepower. And this one is in bright white. We shoot all of our videos in 1080p, 60 frames per second. So if you have HD capabilities on your computer, tablet, or smartphone device, definitely turn them on right now because it's your best way to check out the looks and styling of this particular truck before seeing it in person. This one also has the Night Edition on it, which gives you the black painted alloy rims. This one comes with Goodyear Wrangler DuraTrack LT275/70 R18 tires. Definitely a off-road, all-terrain tread pattern on there. This one has the four-corner air suspension as well. That Night Edition gives you the black Ram logo, the blacked out headlamp bezels, as well as the blacked out 1500 and Hemi logo on the hood. This one has the LED light group, front bumper parking sensors painted, front bumper, LED running lights, LED headlamps, LED fog lamps, and just a really good looking truck. I can't wait to show you that mirror, that rear view mirror that's actually a camera. It's so cool. We'll take a look at the original window sticker here. Feel free to pause this. I'm not gonna go through everything, but just the main stuff. Like, this is the 5.7 with the MDS, 8-speed automatic transmission, Rebel Crew Cab. This one has the tech group, like I was saying. That's a $1,095 option to get that special stuff. The Night Edition is $525. The Rebel 12 group, which gives you the 12-inch radio, is $2,995. Gives you off-road information pages, four-way lumbar, passenger seat, eight-way power driver and passenger seat, the Uconnect 12-inch display, 4G LTE Wi-Fi hotspot, Sirius XM with 360, 19-speaker Harman Kardon sound system, Sirius Guardian for a year, Sirius Traffic and Travel Link for 5 years. The Rebel Level 2 group gives you the media hub with two charge-only USB ports, 115-volt auxiliary rear power outlet, gives you the AC dual-zone auto temperature control, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, heated seats, heated steering wheel, Park Sense, power adjustable pedals, power folding mirrors, rain sensitive wipers, rear under seat storage, proximity keyless entry, remote start system, and then the HomeLink system with your universal garage door opener. So a lot of stuff in that Rebel Level 2 group. Gives you the electronic shift on demand transfer case, $195. The Hemi is $1,795, dual pane sunroof is $1,495, rear wheelhouse liners, four corner air suspension is $1,805, and the spray and bed liner is $595. Total MSRP on this truck is $64,210. Your 3-year 36 bumper to bumper, and then 5-year 60 powertrain warranty. If you want to get your Summit price, in the upper right hand part of your screen is a link to our website. You can click that and check us out there to get all the rebates and incentives on this particular truck. 21 highway, 15 cities, 17 average. Your safety ratings, Rams are very safe vehicles, 5 and 4 stars up and down the board. So you definitely feel safe hauling your family around in this truck. Four-wheel disc brakes on the Rams. I don't know, we can take a look at that rear air suspension. You can see they got the rear full-size spare tire too. Those are your air shocks right there behind that sway bar. LED tail lamps. Dual rear exhaust, full towing package, which includes a receiver hitch, 4-pin and 7-pin wiring. Get the Ram stamped tailgate, 4x4 and Rebel logo are all in black. Part of that Night Edition, shock down assist tailgate, spray in bed liner, looks really good. And those LED cargo lamps really light up the bed nicely. That shuts nice and solidly. These trucks all now have the capless fuel fill. And if you want to know without looking underneath the truck if it has a air suspension, they always put a sticker right there on the window. You could remove that though. Has the keyless enter and go system, so you just have to have the key in your pocket, put your hand in there, it'll unlock the doors. You do get the heated mirrors, directional signals, blind spot mirror, and these mirrors do power fold in. I'll show you how that works. Just press the button right here. And they power fold in like so. So the Rebel Level 2 group, you get those really nice leather seats. Both of these seats are heated. You get the Rebel stitched into the bolster there. And this is like real leather. This is real soft touch premium leather in this truck. Lumbar, all weather floor mats throughout. You get the power pedals, auto headlamps, tilt, telescopic steering wheel, the power windows, power locks, power mirrors. You get this kind of like rubber-ish insert, as well as the carbon or diamond plated finish on the doors. Really good looking. I'm gonna turn the auxiliary power on. You get the 7-inch LCD display. You can see this truck has 34 miles. That's custom for the Rebel, of course. And then you got your compass, you can do temperature, you got your digital speedometer, battery life, oil temperature, all that good stuff on that 7-inch LCD display. Leather wrapped steering wheel, this is heated as well. Cruise controls and gear selector on the right, Bluetooth and information center controls on the left, audio controls on the back of the steering wheel, push button start, turn dial four wheel drive, turn dial 8-speed automatic transmission, push button four wheel drive, downhill assist control, and that's your axle lock on this truck. Now the 12-inch radio is really cool. It's the 12-inch 4C radio. Gives you AM, FM, and Sirius XM radio capabilities. Also has Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, where you can project your cell phone to the screen. We actually did a demo, if you want to check that out, on an 8.4 with Android Auto. That's in the upper right hand part of your screen, that you can check that out. But this radio is so cool. You can do so much with it. Like I said, the AM, FM, and of course it has the factory navigation system. You have your heated seats, heated steering wheel. You can do your backup cameras here. You can check out your climate controls. You can do all your apps, including that projection manager, which allows you to do the Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. And then you can project your cell phone to the screen. If you've got a different navigation system you want to use, Waze or Google Maps, you can do that. Down here are your controls. This is for your four-corner air suspension. You can actually lower the truck or raise the truck. Pretty cool system. We'll check that out. We'll turn the truck on here in just a second. Stability control, tow haul, front and rear parking sensors. Turn those off and on. There's a media hub with an AUX, two USBs and two USB-Cs. You get 115-volt, 400-watt plug-in down there. And I'm going to turn the truck on so you can check out this backup camera, because this thing is so cool. So it's actually a camera looking at the garage door that's right behind me. It is so cool. And I think you can switch it. So now it's just a normal mirror, and then you can turn it on, and now it's the camera. So very neat, very cool. You can actually, I think you can do settings on here too. You can adjust the brightness with the buttons that are underneath here. So really cool stuff. And then you can do your climate controls on the radio, which we weren't able to look at before. And then the backup camera, you can see, is an HD backup camera. Those are dynamic grid lines, meaning that they're gonna turn as you turn that steering wheel. That center line lines right up with your receiver hitch. And then you can go right over the receiver hitch to get exactly right up to what you're hooking up to, whether it's your boat or your trailer or your camper or whatever you might be hauling. So really cool system there. Really, really an awesome radio. And of course you get the Harman Kardon sound system in addition to having this radio, which makes it even better. You get the Rebel badge on the dash. And this one also has the Power Vista roof. So the second row fixed glass roof, and then this front glass is a sunroof that slides open. Up here you get your assist and SOS buttons, your power sunroof and shade controls, and then your power sliding rear window. You do get home link buttons for your garage door security systems and lighting systems. I'm gonna leave those lights on here so that we can check out them in just a second, show you how bright those LED lights are. Back here, you get that power sliding rear window with the built-in rear defrost. Latch child safety system, all weather floor mats back here. You get this storage bin that you can put up so nothing's gonna roll around. And then you get in-floor storage on each side with the RAM bins. These come out for easy cleaning, so you can put ice and drinks in there. It's like you got too many coolers wherever you go. And last but not least, you get two USBs, two USB-Cs back here, and another 115 volt, 400 watt plug-in. Child safety locks on those back doors. And I'm gonna do one more final walk around here from the back of the vehicle. Notice you get the LED license plate lights, the LED tail lamps, and just a really good looking truck. And I would personally like to thank you for checking out the video today, and hopefully from this HD video, you will have been able to get a really good idea of the overall styling and looks of this particular Ram, and learn a little bit about that really cool reverse camera mirror, which is just insane when I saw that. Anyways, thanks for checking out the video. If you'd like to see more pictures of this truck or one of our other 450 new and used cars, trucks, SUVs, minivans, Wranglers, half tons, three quarter tons, one tons, you name it, we got it. Go to our website, www.summitauto.com. Full pictures and descriptions of every single vehicle from two locations, all at summitauto.com. And if you'd like to check out more HD videos, you can go to youtube.com/summitauto. Remember to like, subscribe, and share on this video and all the videos that you see there. In fact, in a second, you will see a link to subscribe to our YouTube channel on your left, a link to more Ram 1500 truck videos like this one on your right. If you have not been to our website, on the bottom, link to this vehicle on our website. Click those, check us out. And we're super excited to be offering the 2021 Ram 1500 Crew Cab Rebel in bright white. Thanks again for checking out the video.